Okay, long-awaited boat tour. Pardon the dust and sawdust and stuff, because I was doing a bunch of sand in the other day, and I haven't cleaned that up yet, but I've got it fairly clean, other than the dust. And then I have the tarp up still, so I'm not taking it down yet, because I got to get going, but here's where we're at. Table. Okay, yeah, so I'm back here in the cockpit. I got to figure out an auto steering system somehow. All the dust is from the floors there. Somebody painted over everything in here. You can still see some of it. It's like they painted everything, the entire boat white. The aluminum, the wood. Everything. The sink. It was ridiculous. But, but it's just about done. Well, it'll never be done probably, but it's just about to where I can sail it. Y'all. On there. Okay. Hey, can see floor instead of terrible white eggshell paint. I'm kind of rocking. My little copper guy there. Is that way I can line them up with the line and see how off the level I am. I haven't mounted the stereo yet. It's just kind of sitting there. It is hooked up though. Got the CB. Got the marine radio. Where my switches are. This isn't quite done yet either. It's getting there. Got the Lowrance. So we know where we're at. Icebox. Speakers mounted so they don't fall down. My mom did the upholstery on this, so it's got new upholstery on all the seats. My bull there, or my cow, is gonna watch the place while I'm gone. Here's the salt water sink, because I figured why would I wash stuff and use my fresh water when I can have a tube running out there and just pump some salt water for the sink. And for heat. When I'm not in port, and some electrical stuff that I've still got to put on, a fan and some lights and some wiring for that little area back there. I'm getting ready to go, so turn that off. I could probably pull the battery charger too. Okay. Yeah. Oh, and this is my LED lights there. I got that rope light, a really long one. So this is gonna go under the edge there, but it'll be backlit. You know, so it's like lights. I kind of like the backlighting, especially with LEDs. Got enough toilet paper for a minute? No. That's right. I'm bringing this guitar back too. Y'all. There's the closet with this three sails in it and a sleeping bag and my rain gear. The facilities, my wetsuit, the LED light too, might as well. Just flip the switch. Come some airplanes. Oh, super cool. A solar panel that yet to put up. I suppose I'll need to get a charge controller for it. Y'all, so anyhow, bing. Put some new seal in here the other day, which is good because it's not leaking now, so that's nice. That was tarped up so I could work on it when it was raining and cold. Went more for a wind block and actually got the spout ready to go. There's my spreader. Yeah. And with that, I'm out of here. There's my quick boat tour. I'll do a better one when it's more done. Bye-bye.